who just come to enjoy it.
Well, in the normal circumstances, this is a massive matchup.
Games of this nature, who could make the difference?
Well, Nicolò Zaniolo is an unconventional winger in that he
Anthony! Oh, denied brilliantly! Well, you can't ask for much more than that. A difficult moment he simply had to deal with.
Diaby kips it so gently. Onana can pick that up. Tielemans, forwards and with intent,
could move up a gear here.
Oh, the touch is just too thick.
Could really have done without that.
Did he that? Because it had a decent chance of progressing.
Manchester United really are pushing their fullbacks forward now, aiming to do what?
Well,
Zaniolo. Douglas Luiz.
Might be taken. There's the hit! It just took too long getting forward.
Peter, the best counter-attacks are pacey and incisive. We know that. And that one never really got going.
Manchester United can counter properly here. It's a physical challenge.
Oh, Tielemans! What a terrific save from the keeper.
Oh, that's a sparkling save. Absolutely sparkling. His reflexes were ultra sharp.
Their second corner now. And now they can spring out of defence.
Amongst the supporters will feel their overdue goal, but it's certainly not going to want to try, so nothing to show as yet.
At the break, it's 0-0.
So there was the first half.
What an end to the half, Peter. A lot of the best action of the half coming at the very end, and I get the feeling the second half may well start in similar fashion, as we'd love to see this momentum maintained, so I'm looking forward to what's to come.
Had a grossing half, but we're still where we started. 0-0. But we're already into the...
Tries a shot! Oh, fine stop from the keeper.
Well, as test goalkeeper, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
So, third corner of the game.
wants to counter. Look at the space here. Zaniolo! It's loose and there's a race for the ball. Oh, what a wonderful start. Tielemans sparked a tremendous stop there, and I think it's fair to add, he just wasn't expecting it.
Eriksen. It's Rashford.
Chance to break. Zaniolo. He's a sharp hit of ball here. He's found a way through. Maguire, defending his corner stubbornly, stood up very well to his man. He's had a chance. Oh, that was no routine save. The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort. So the fourth quarter of the game. Chance for the header! No mistake!
Well, if ever there was a perfect time to score, I think we've just witnessed it.
A wonderful delivery, and all it needed was a touch.
Yeah, he makes those runs with great stealth and a ghost-like arrival to get his head to the ball.
Deadlock broken. It's 1-0.
Look, experienced voices need to be heard now, along with good purpose and urgency, and they can get right back into this.
Anthony, interesting ball.
This is what good chemistry is all about.
Good read, needed to be.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
It's a solid effort!
Well, going behind has simply triggered a collective determination to hit back, and they merit nothing less.
Martinez, and he's only too grateful to capitalise on the keeper's misfortune.
But that's one of the first things you learn, whether you're a striker or not. Just anticipate a goal from the back of the spillage, and sometimes you'll get lucky and put you away.
United can make their change now with a break in play.
Well, for me, this was the obvious substitution. He'd become just a little jaded, and as a result of that, he was most likely to make a mistake. I think sometimes when the body becomes tired, the brain goes with it, and I think that's happened in this case.
That has certainly made things interesting.
Yeah, it's always a dangerous time when you've just scored. You can easily lose focus, and then bang, you play back again. You wonder if that's it now, but there may be...
It's Rashford! 5 minutes to add. Now it's Watkins. Zaniolo. Out to the left it goes. Can he latch onto this? Foul and a free kick in a very dangerous area. And that's going to be a booking. Well, this is worrying. He is not the sort of player who tends to stay down.
Well, I think the alternative was to stand there and do nothing while he tried to score. Obviously, he's not going to allow that, Peter, is he?
I think we've got just about enough time for this free kick. Onana will lay claim to that. And there goes the final whistle.